I can't alone this morning's tempest I had to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I loved most. And when he came to his true love's dwelling, he knelt down gently upon a stone, and through the window he's whispered lowly, "Is my true lover within at home? Wake up, wake up, love, it is thine own true lover. Wake up, wake up, love, and let me in, for I am tired, love, and also weary, and more than near drenched to the skin." She's raised her up, her down soft pillow. She's raised her up, and she led him in, and they were locked in each other's arms until that long night was past and gone. And when that long night was past and over, and when that small cloud began to grow, he's kicking her hand, and they kissed and parted. Then he saddled and mounted, away to go. "I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I had to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I loved most."
Brilliant.
Absolutely.